Hey guys, Eagle here, back with the video. Today, I'm releasing a new series. I do not have a name for it yet. Something along the lines of cheap Steam games for college students or something like that. But I've learned that the best price for a college student is always free. This game is called Hawken. It's an older game. It's about a year and a half old. It's a first-person shooter, robotic mecha game. And let's just jump into it. I'm gonna just play some if see what happens. Let's see. First mech, the CRT recruit, previous owner called him Fred. Fred! Alright, virtual reality training. Okay, look. What the fuck? Okay. Settings, yeah. VR training. If I'm a little shabby with controls, it's because I'm having to play this on my external monitor, which is a 720p monitor, because this game is fucked. Because my GTX 980.
Hey there, pilot. I'm uploading now.
Doesn't like.
Feel free to look around while I finish loading in. Almost done. Maybe at the rally point, and we'll get started.
Alright, it looks like it's WASD. Mechs use two of the boost and hover. All mechs have a limited amount. Not using fuel allows it to replenish. Boosting rockets your mech forward. Boosting burns fuel.
Come on, Slowpoke. Boost with me.
Oh, shift.
Boosting burns fuel quickly, but can really save your life.
Spin allows mech change direction fast. Spinning has a small delay between use.
Here, watch me do two spins, and then you try.
Boosh.
Let's do another long burn just to make sure your mech is running smoothly.
This is pretty nice. Looks like a knockoff of Titanfall without the actual hand-to-hand
combat.
Try
hovering straight up. Hovering works best if you're above something. Okay, let's try moving as we hover. Follow me up here. Great. Now try to reach this next waypoint. You'll notice your mech can't reach every ledge. And if your fuel runs out, you'll be an easy target.
Fuck.
Hover can't get you to every height, but you can use it to get from platform to platform. Try hovering across this gap.
That is very loud. Okay, movement certification unlocked.
Okay, that does it for basic movement. Next up, weapons.
Ooh, boom booms. And I will put the link to the Steam page and information on the game in the description. This is called Hawken.
I'm going to sit this section out, but I'll guide you through each course. We're going to cover your basic weapon systems one by one. First up is your primary weapon.
Rally relies on doing sustained damage, generates small amount of heat.
Spawning target drones. Let them have it.
Yeah, I do have to worry about overheating.
Next up, your secondary weapon.
Yep, right mouse button.
Incoming target drones. Okay, this next one is a bit more difficult.
Secondary weapon utility. Each secondary weapon has an alternate function. Current weapon can detonate a rocket midair.
Try to detonate the rocket between the target drones. One. Try dodging behind cover to avoid damage. Jump pads will propel you to higher ground.
This is interesting.
Keep an eye on your radar to spot enemies.
Oh, I died. Screw this dodging stuff, I'm just gonna go all in. Fun. Let's see if there's a match, like, at all. There might not be any live match, because this is a, I think this is a live game. Multiplayer game. Alright, the garage. Points I got. Try nothing. Yeah, let's just play. Select region. North America. Where's anyone? I mean, there's my team's here, but where's the actually enemies? me see if I can. Game controls, mouse sensitivity, bring it up a bit. There, that's better.
Enemy sighted.
Yeah, where? I'm not great at this game. But that's okay, it's a cheap Steam game, so.
Requested.
Where are you
sighted?
Yeah. Where? Steal.
Enemy sighted. Ability activated. Shut down.
sighted.
Less graphically amazing. It's free. Although I already own Titanfall. But you know, it's whatever.
Enemy sighted.
Play it again. But there is DLC available for it.
Minute remaining.
Well, at least we're winning. No thanks to me, but we're winning. I think that's going to be it for this. You know, why not, huh? Yeah, that's it for this. So thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. If you do, want to leave that like, slap that like button, leave a comment, subscribe for more. If you guys like this series, I'll keep it going. Cheap Steam games. And yeah, this was Hawken. Thank you guys. Have a good day.